When you were talking about the time you heard the script, tell us what was it that, you know, urged you to, I mean, we do know that you pick subjects which, you know, have a which are relevant and which are topical. What urged you this time?
I think for starters, I really wanted to do a film with Abhishek Chaubey. He's been on my bucket list. Then he told me about the cast and I was extremely excited. But I think what really stayed back with me was this story. I just wanted to really be a part of this narrative. I really wanted to play this character. I really wanted to be a part of the journey that Sushant's character goes through.
Mm-hmm.
And something that really hit me hard was that the film is set in the 1970s during the emergency.
Yeah.
And it's more than 40 years since. And a lot of things that Chaubey is trying to say in the film still exist.
Mm.
You know, and it really stayed back with me, you know, be it the cast divide or be it just the status of a woman in our society. I'm not speaking of the privileged classes, but most of our country is in that.
Yeah.
You know, and it stayed back. And the beauty of this film is, and this is something that Chaubey does so well, that he picks up these humane stories, but he adds his own quirk to it.
Mm.
So the script had a lot of quirk. It was an action film. I could never imagine what Chaubey was trying to say through this story with a narrative that is full of action and drama and revenge
and this gun
madness happening and like, wow, like these boys have gone such respect for them, and like Sushant, like it was amazing. Like I would you know, just it's such an enriching experience for an actor to see these powerful performers. And I mean, I can go on and on because the love I have for this crew and the cast is immense, because it's such an intimate, such a hard-hitting experience that we've
shared
together.
How was it working with Sushant? I mean,
he is amazing. We had a baller time.
Oh, great.
Any stories we need to know? Somebody pulled pranks? Nothing?
No, we had great many interesting things to do other than acting. So there was no time for pranks, although I pulled it once, I guess.
See?
But we talked about so many different things, just not films, when we had time. And then we used to exchange books, then we used to stargaze, then we used to do many.
I don't know if people
went to a haunted house.
Oh my god.
Went to a haunted house.
We need to know the hotel we were at. Okay, it's like this heritage property.
Okay.
And a section of the hotel is apparently haunted. It's also on Google because we like Google. Let's be sure. And these guys, they are so mean.
They spooked you?
Oh my god, they spooked me. I remember we were in the house and I'm not good with supernatural things. I can't even watch horror films. Okay?
I feel ya.
And they kept like telling me, go into this tairkhana.
Oh,
and I started going down. I turned around. Nobody was there.
You all got scared. It was not that. That was a part of the plan.
Okay.
The plan was, we will inform Bhumi that we have all gone inside one by one, and we all can be witness to each other, right?
Yeah.
So you have to do that. And she agreed. And when she was going in, then we just got reminded of a scene from Conjuring, and we were all shit scared. Like, what if she comes back and she's possessed? You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So we just left from
there. Great. You can already imagine.
Mad. And you know, like Sushant, he carries an entire pitara of knowledge with him. You know, so
his
his telescope, there's a lot of information. So actually, Soncheria, apart from the experience that I had shooting, I think for all of us, the crew, everybody, it was literally like we were just sharing a lot of information.
Well, that was great.
You know, we were,
and we were so excited about that.
Yeah.
It's not that we were doing it because we suddenly thought that we are supposed to do that, but we were actually enjoying it. It was like one of the things that to look forward to every day.
Yeah.
That's great.
Like, you know, we would work out, then we would stargaze, then go shoot, and the bunch of people that were shooting were very interesting. Ranveer Shori, immense knowledge. Manoj sir, though, is brilliant.
Yeah,
you know, Ashutosh sir. They are such beautiful, enriching life experiences.
Sure.
I think it was amazing.
They would cook also. I mean, Ranveer cooked like such amazing, great things for me. And also Manoj sir. I mean, like, whenever he would have off and we would be shooting, he would just go to the kitchen and make...
Cook for
everybody. So that's what I'm saying. So there were many other things because of which the film also, it was translating on the film.
Sure.
And what we were doing in the film was translating here. So there
was such brotherhood.
No.
You know, like, it really was. We were like one clan. We would eat together.
Amazing.
And honestly, like, just it was just so happy.
Because there was only brotherhood, I think there was left, because we were shooting all guns at each other. And we were like, boom, boom. So like,
right.
Yeah, let's have brotherhood.
No.